the EST of WWE.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it? Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Now, come on, her energy is just infectious. I've seen Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
The Pit Bull has been released.
And representing Diamond Mine from Knoxville, Tennessee, Ivy Nile.
Pound for pound, one of the strongest women in WWE.
Beating the EST might just make you the new EST. And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Nile gets out of there.
Oh, dropped right across the neck. Is it enough?
A little over-eager with that cover.
There it is. Snap suplex. Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Letting her out of the pinning predicament. She might just be torn with her at this point.
Able to get out of the way.
Done. Seated suplex.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Climbs back inside.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
Bang! She anticipated that one. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Able to reverse that one. Power slam. She can do it here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Knee! Lights out. She's taking things to ringside. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Belair gets countered. Power from the suplex. Comes back into the ring. Good night. control now.
A pure instinct from Nile shining through.
STO takedown.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Planning on what to do next.
And you know what they say, we fight on Thursday nights.
Watch out!
Oh, straight to the floor!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Exploder suplex. She might be in some trouble now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage.
To the sky. Spectacular diving hurricane run.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Reversal. What a counter. A counter by Nia.
Some pure,
and this has got to be it! And she breaks the count.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Is she going to tap, tap, tap?
Great escape.
She needed that badly.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Down they go. And again. Big up momentum. Feeding off adrenaline.
Impact right in the kisser. She's wedging the chair between the top and second turnbuckle. Oh! They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
With the counter! And she slides her back to the mat. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Oh, man. She's going for it. This could be. A kick out at the last moment for Bianca Belair.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
Look out.
And it looks Looks like she wants to take this match outside. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? And back into the ring she goes. Made her pay for her mistake.
Belair predicted that.
Going for the ride.
The following slam.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Oh, what a power slam.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
An agile escape.
What impact. Oh, man.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
The EST made TAP. Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win. That's it. Ivy gets the win.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Ivy Nile.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
These super...
Trapped.
Oh, my goodness.
She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.